Hey everybody. So there's a series on Amazon Prime called Utopia. This is a British series, and it's, you know, obviously if you know my channel, you're gonna know what it's about. So I've heard other people talk about it, but I'm watching it, and I know a lot of the symbolism that pops up and stuff, but I just was like, why did that just show up? Why is that on the ceiling? Well, we know why. You have to plan everything into every video. But I'm going to play you a little scene from it. And I don't even know why. There's just always going to be something in every film, every series. Especially if you pick out a topic, you know, that is highly controversial. But anyway, I'm going to play this for you guys. And it always surprises me.
But what they are doing is right.
Did you just say right?
Brown people, white people, Jews.
I assume you're referring to Carvel's supposed paper on eugenics. But Carvel was misunderstood.
Yeah. Just like Hitler.
He wasn't talking about race. He was talking about survival.
We've now passed 7 billion on this planet. When I was born, it was a little over 2. Food prices are rising, oil is ending. When our resources end in 20 years, given everything that...
Notice the one-eye symbolism. Last movie I did was another one-eye symbolism. I can't believe people actually still buy into this crap. I've got clients and people, you know, the Sleeping Joes out there. I've never understood why people say there's not enough for everybody. Even if we populate every square inch of this land. I mean, you're always going to have more land than people because they stack you on top of each other. And all you have to do is grow food and breed animals, you know? It's not complicated. These people are sinister. They're evil. It's completely insane for people to think that we're overpopulated and that this weather is being influenced because of too much farts and too much breathing, and too many cows, too much pollution that these people generate, that they create. It just makes me angry all the time that these people put this crap out. You watch it. You don't pick up on the not you guys, but just how can people actually think that there is a real catastrophe going on? Everything is planted. There's plenty for all. If we got to, we're at what? 7, 8 billion people. I don't even know. It's between 7 and 8 billion people on the planet. Whatever. Okay. Fine. You just grow more food. It's about money. It's about greed. This is not about just too many people. This is about materialism. This is about selfishness. This is about satanic Luciferianism. That's all this is about. You watch I'm just shocked all the time, and I shouldn't be shocked. It makes me sick that someone else could be doing a video about this and like be going, oh man, do you see why we need less people? I mean, in the very beginning of this series, this guy is sitting in an airport talking to a woman who has a little boy and says, if you had done the right thing, lady, you would have killed that child at birth because we have grown so many people on this planet. And the best thing for you to do is take a... He goes, actually, why don't I just get a gun and shoot your child right now and just save us all the problem? And you know what? Honestly, why didn't you kill yourself? This is the crap that they're saying. This is how people think. Most of them are atheist. Why is your life more important than someone else's life? Why don't you take that knife? Why don't you take that gun and do something about it for yourself? If you think that it's overpopulated, why don't you do something about it for you? Not for other people, you know? Why do you think that you are more important than someone else? You're not. The way that these people think, it's like you're just some kind of chemical accident, some universal whatever. Oh, you had sex with the wrong person at the time and somebody got created in that moment. These people are sociopaths. These people are narcissists. They think that they're more important than you. And you have just as many rights to be here as they do. I think you have more. Because you're not out there trying to harm people. You're not out there trying to manipulate people and take from people. I cannot wait for things to stop. I mean, they just want us to be robotic. AI non-thinking people, and we're already there. This is 1984.
Know of our species? Do you really think we're going to just share?
So your answer to that is some kind of genocide?
No, it is not. It is not genocide. Our answer to this is Janus. Janus consists of a protein and an amino acid. Independently of each other, they're harmless. But when they're brought together in the subject, they act as a genetic trigger that prevents chromosomal division. The cell targeted can no longer replicate itself and is thereby rendered useless. The change is permanent and hereditary.
And which cells are targeted?
Disgusting. Those that control fertility, Becky. The purpose of Janus is to sterilize. The purpose.
So there's another series with John Cusack called Utopia. Or is it a series or a movie? It's on Amazon, I think, too. Same topic. Sterilization. So I had a conversation, a year ago or something with my landlord, and we were talking and she was talking about how, you know, I mean, these people are like the type of Christians that believe that you should reproduce. I mean, this is their mentality. I honestly, when you wake up to what's going on in the world, I honestly don't think you should bring kids into this. Not because of overpopulation, not because of climate change, none of those topics. It's because it's sinister and it's evil, and who wants to be born into this society? That's the only reason in my end. Once you wake up, it's like, I'm sorry, I don't really want to bring anybody to have to deal with this. John Cusack talking about the same thing as this. And yet, you got people out there who just do not believe this. They watch this stuff and they just think it's entertainment. This world is so delusional.
Janus is to sterilize the entire human race.
So you could replace that with whatever is coming. I mean,
they've got less.
Oh my god. Yes. Oh, I just saw something interesting.
Sterilize the entire.
Hold on. Let's check this
human
out.
Race.
Now. Take off. It's covert and it's covert. I can't say. That's kind of interesting, I think. Why is that planted there?
They've got Lex.
Yes. I believe Lex had the vaccine with him.
What?
No need for panic. Carvel's work is almost in our hands. Let's not lose that by being rash.
Carvel.
This civil servant of yours.
You know, that is not.
You handled him badly.
It's a play on words. These people. This is all planted. It's so crazy.
Carvel has the capacity to expose us.
He's a fucking civil servant. I didn't expect him to take risks.
Perhaps you should end him.
He would have prepared for that.
End him.
Don't give me orders. Do you understand? I am a minister and I don't take orders from you. I'll deal with him. You need to deal with this.
Deal with this? How?
By getting Letts back.
Back? Why on earth would we want him back?
Janus affects 90 to 95% of the population, leaving only 1 in 20 fertile. We predict the population will plateau at 500 million in just under 100 years. By then...
$500 million. $500 million. $500 million. You know, you guys know I got some smart peeps on my channel. This is cray cray. What is that? Oh. I've never seen that before. Yay. 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 So there you go. Wake up, people. Wake up. I love you guys. I could show that scene, this, all of the stuff I talk about to a certain client that I actually have talked about in a video, and they would still probably think, oh, that's just a funny coincidence. Can you believe people are out there walking around like this and they could see everything? You could show them. Now, the thing is, too, I don't even know what they look at. You know, I don't even know. It's like the thing is that they have to take the time and they have to connect the dots. But the fact is, do they? I don't know. They don't even ever let me show them anything. I start to talk about it and then it's shut down. Oh, it's a a CT. We'll just call it a CT. It's insane. How can you go through life and be that naive? Really? Be that naive? I was naive. These people are more naive than me. It's disgusting. It's irritating. It's sad. It's depressing. There's no excuse for your stupidity. Not you guys, but you know, it's crazy. It's crazy. All right. Well, I'm going to end it here. I love you guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye.